Are you one of the millions of Americans who have found themselves in a foreclosure nightmare? There are deadlines, phone calls, forms, hassles, and more hassles, and you begin to wonder if it's all worth it. Maybe you've tried to solve your foreclosure problem on your own, and the powers that be keep throwing terms at you and expecting you to magically fix the problem. Loan modification, forbearance agreement, reinstatement, deficiency judgment. What the heck does it all mean? You know, when we buy a house and sign on the dotted line, we don't get an owner's manual to help us troubleshoot when something goes wrong. I'm here to tell you that we can help by offering your bank a short sale. You may have heard this term before. It's an idea that is more popular than ever because it's a great alternative to foreclosure. In a nutshell, a short sale takes place when your lender agrees to allow you to sell your house for less than you owe, so that you don't have to go through a foreclosure. Let's take a quick look at the difference between the two. When you allow a foreclosure to take place, you can't qualify to buy a home again for 7 years. When you short sale your house, you can qualify for a new home loan in as little as 2 years if you meet all the other lending criteria. Foreclosure stays on your permanent and public credit record for that same 7 years. Think of the impact in all the areas of your life. Even renting a home becomes more difficult when your credit takes a foreclosure hit. The better option is short sale. Your credit does not decline as much and will typically show paid as agreed. And remember the term deficiency judgment that I mentioned earlier? Did you know that you can be forced to pay back your lender for losses they experience when they foreclose on your house? They have the legal right to file a judgment against you and can collect those losses. When you short sale your house, you have the opportunity to negotiate or even eliminate deficiencies. And finally, let's talk about taking control of your situation. Once your house forecloses, you have absolutely no control of when the sheriff shows up to evict you from your own home. And it's not uncommon for people facing foreclosure to have strangers poking around the house, thinking they'd like to buy the house at the courthouse sale. I don't know about you, but I don't want a sheriff or strangers at my house. When you short sale your home, you maintain control of the process. You have the opportunity to negotiate. And you have the opportunity to save your credit, save your future, and even save money. We specialize in short sales and would like the opportunity to talk to you about purchasing your home using the short sale method. Real estate is what we do. And a short sale offer on your house can stop the foreclosure process in its tracks. Contact us today to learn more and let us help you keep your situation under your control.